made it to Moto America Royal Enfield Build Train Race in New Jersey. I can't tell you how excited I was to finally be here. Got a hot shower and put my tent up as the moon was rising. Left the fly off my tent so I could enjoy the heavenly display while I fell asleep. The next morning was amazing. I could see the top of the Royal Enfield tent and feel my heart pounding. Patty was the birthday girl. I've been watching these women since the first build. Gosh, I'm 67. But I feel like a 9-year-old now that I get to see these incredible women in person. Early before the crowds, Anne was nice enough to let me put my Royal Enfield in front of their tent for this picture. Thank you, Anne.
Oh, my God.
been a pit dad when my son was racing motocross, this has a lot of meaning to me. After practice, final adjustments. Some changed tires, some changed sprockets. All had their head in the game. Keep in mind, these are the bikes you get stock. They make safety changes for racing like tires, rims, suspension, handlebars, no passenger pegs or grab rails. But the heart of this machine, the 650cc engine, gearbox, frame, all just like your GT or Interceptor off the showroom floor. Thank you.
still tweaking after the race.
Time to deflate, relax, until the next city, the next track. Forcing myself to admit it's all over, I take one last look over my shoulder. Sadly, early Sunday morning it was time for me to go, but not without riding back to the tent, like going back home.